I am Sajan Gunaratna. The study title is How Costly is the Booking Visit? Analysis of Out-of-Pocket Expenditure in Rural Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka has well-developed maternal care package which provide free maternal health services to all pregnant women in the country. On the other hand, private sector health services are also available for mothers who seek specialized care under a direct medical cost or out-of-pocket expenditure. Generally, out-of-pocket expenditure refers to all direct medical and direct non-medical expenditures when seeking health care. Under this background, we aimed at determining the magnitude and factors associated with out-of-pocket expenditure during the first antenatal clinic visit, which is also known as the booking visit, among pregnant women in rural Sri Lanka. This is a cross-sectional study conducted in rural Sri Lankan setting, and we invited all pregnant women of the Rajarata pregnancy cohort, which is conducted by the Department of Community Medicine, Faculty of Medicine and Allied Sciences, Rajarata University of Sri Lanka. And 1,389 pregnant women participated willingly for this study, and they were from all 22 MOH areas in Anuradhapura district. And we used interviewer and self-administered questionnaires via trained data collectors for data collection for this study. And we employed descriptive and non-parametric statistics for data analysis. According to result, the mean age of the mothers was 28.3 years, and 295 mothers, such as 21.2% of the study sample, were employed. And the direct medical cost was 16.2 USD, and it was for cost for consultation and cost for micronutrient supplements and medicines. And the mean direct non-medical cost was 3.8 USD, and it was for the cost for traveling, cost for foods and refreshment, and accompanying person and other cost. And the total out-of-pocket expenditure accounted for approximately 2.9% and 4.5% of the household income and expenditure. According to the cost classification, the direct medical cost was the highest share. It was 68.2%. And the out-of-pocket expenditure for mothers who used only government free maternal health services also had the out-of-pocket expenditure, and it was 3.5 USD, and the higher share was for cost for traveling and medicines and micronutrient supplements. Expenditure had a significant positive correlation, and the number of pregnancies had a significant negative correlation with out-of-pocket expenditure. At the conclusion, the study provides strong evidence that the reported out-of-pocket expenditure during the first prenatal clinic visit is high. The direct medical cost is almost two times higher than the direct non-medical cost, and it is noteworthy to observe that there is out-of-pocket expenditure among mothers who used only government free maternal health services, and one-fifth of pregnant mothers were using private health facilities despite having free access to government free health facilities, thus looking into the implementation gaps and in healthcare provision and creating a mechanism to increase the demand for government free health services is required to minimize the additional household burden, economic burden, and to further improvement of the maternal healthcare provision. Thank you very much.